Hey, what's up, guys? Today we're going to do a quick video on how to install the True Solo mod if you're playing on Windows PC. So the first thing is, want to thank the YouTuber Zambit because he always shares the True Solo mod link in his video description, but I'll have it linked down in my description. But if you guys haven't heard of Zambit, he's a really highly skilled solo runner, so check his videos out. But chances are, if you watch my videos, you probably already know about him. So once you have the link to the True Solo mod, what you're gonna do is you are going to download it. So when you very first open the link here, I'll open a fresh one so you can see here. So True Solo, when you very first click the link, it'll take you here, and then all you need to do is click download, okay, which is this little symbol right here. And then if you're using pretty much any browser, but you can, whether it's Chrome, Firefox, or Microsoft Edge, you can just hit Control J on your keyboard and it'll take you to your downloads folder, or you can go up to the downloads up here, same thing. So this is where your file will be. So just click this little folder and it'll take you to your downloads section on your PC. Make sure it's just called True Solo and not True Solo 1, because I already downloaded it. So this is a copy of it, so that's why it's doing this. But it, for you, it should just be called True Solo. And then what you're gonna do is you're just gonna copy or cut this file. If you copy it, just remember to come back in here and delete it afterwards. So, I mean, it's not gonna hurt anything if you don't, but just to save space. So you would copy or cut it. And then now what you're gonna do is you're gonna go find where your Warhammer game is installed. So the easiest way to do that is to open up Steam, and then you're gonna go manage. So right click it, manage, and then browse local files. And then it's gonna bring you here. And so you're gonna go to client PC and double click it, and then root, and you're gonna go to mods. So even though the file says like .pack, don't put it in packs, put it in mods. So double click mods, and then you can see here that mine's already in here. So I don't think it matters, but just for safety, just put it under the README file, not above it. And so all you're gonna do is paste, just like that. And then I'm gonna delete mine because I already have a copy of it in here. So once you've done that, all you have to do is literally just start your game. And then just go, when you go to play, make sure you switch it to a private lobby by turning off the multiplayer. So let me show you how to do that real quick, just so we can be super clear here. So let me start up the game real quick. So to play with the True Solo mod, you just need to go up here to private mode and turn that on, and then just start a match like normal. And you'll know if it worked because when you get in the match, how it usually says, like if you're playing with bots, it'll say like Vanguard or Heavy or Tactical, you know, the names of the bots. But they'll just be completely gone, and you'll look around and the bots won't be there. So that's how you know if the True Solo mod worked. And then if you want to turn it back off, the only thing that you need to do is just copy this and stick it in a different folder or on your desktop so you don't lose it, and just take it out of here. Or you can even just like change the name of it slightly, and that'll stop it from working as well. But I like to just take it completely out. So just copy it or cut it and paste it into a different folder, and then that should stop it from working. But all right, guys, that's about it for the video. Thank you so much for watching. And if you haven't subscribed to the channel and you've been finding my videos useful, consider subscribing. It really does help the channel, and we're almost at 1,000 subscribers. And if you guys do want to get into True Solo, check out my top 5 advanced tips for absolute difficulty video. It should have some helpful tips for running True Solo absolute missions. So should be popping up right about now.